Right.
And here is the room for our boys.
Inside of the room,
inside we have four boys for now. And here's the depot. That's where we put the teen stuff and the VBS stuff.
Things that we don't use too often.
And also we have the lady who is in charge of cooking for the boys. That's where she lives. We have a dining room for the boys. A place that they can sit to eat and all that. And here's the depot for the boys to cook. That's where we stock the food, because we usually buy food every month. So that's the depot. And here's the kitchen for the boys. So that's normally where she cooks. And also, that's a cistern. We have a cistern here to hold the water flow. And we also have a pump. And the cistern, we have water from the area, which come like two times a week. And this water fill up the cistern like every week. Sometimes we buy water trucks. And this cistern too, we took water from it to pump the water from upstairs. And the first floor and the second floor. Wanna come up?